Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about Colonic Atresia is limiting. Congenital colonic obstruction due to variable form of interruption. Membrane type 1, fibrous cord type 2, or complete separation with mesenteric defects, I see. Most common signs and symptoms: dilated meconiocele bowel loop plus minus only hyphenous on prenatal sonography, complete failure to pass meconium after birth, progressive abdominal distension plus minus bilious emesis. Other signs and symptoms: normal anus on physical examination may pass small amounts of white or pale mucus rather than pigmented meconium. Demographic age occurs during gestation, present as newborn. Epidemiology very rare, incident 1 over 20,000 people. Least common of all intestinal atresia, 1.8 to 15%. Slight male predominant, rare familial cases, can be part of multiple intestinal atresia of colon and small bowel. Isolated visas hereditary. Hereditary multiple intestinal atresia has cord light atretic colon with subappearance. So multiple lumen on each numerous other atresias include pylorus, immunodeficiency in all cases. Topic transorganization as prognosis, meconium plaque syndrome, neonatal small left colon, jejunal ileal atresia, meconium ileus. Imaging in radiograph, multiple related alveolar bowel loop plus minus disproportionately dilated loop of colon proximal to atresia. Contrasting in distal microcolon with above termination to retrograde contrast flow proximal and colonic blindness. Contrast does not peel sickle terminate terminal ileum or dilated bowel loop. Atresia may affect any segment of colon. AP supine abdominal radiograph in a 1 day or full term infant girl with bilious emesis, so multiple dilated chest wall bowel loop in left abdomen with a single disproportionately dilated loop in the right upper quadrant. An apparent open scene in colonic atresia. Supine contrast enema in the same patient. So a microcolon with a blind end. The adjacent large dilated loop was due to an arthritic proximal colon. Left side down, lateral contrast enema in some newborn with failure to pass meconium so that the sigmoid colon is tiny and blind ending consistent with colonic atresia at the sigmoid level. Supine AP radiograph in a 2-day-old boy with a story of failure to pass meconium and progressive abdominal distension, so multiple dilated air and fluid filled loop of bowel consistent with a neonatal distal bowel obstruction. A single look about in the right upper quadrant is dilated out of proportion to the other, finding that can suggest colonic atresia, which was surgically confirmed in this case. So by AP abdominal radiograph of the C-day-old infant boy with bilateral images, no meconium per rectum, and progressive abdominal distension, so the lady fluid and alveolar bowel loop that are consistent with the distal bowel obstruction. A single loop is dilated out of proportion to the other, suggesting colonic atresia as the etiology of the obstruction, and confirmed surgically in this case. Treatment: eliminating bowel obstruction and establishing intestinal continuity, one or two-stage procedure. Thank you.